Welcome to the JavaScript. In this session, we'll be demonstrating constructor function. So I'm going to write file name constructor function2.js. Then write function name function saveVirus and stay comma put. Okay. Stay comma put, and inside function initialize the instance variable, because constructor function can initialize instance variable by using this keyword, this dot stay equal to stay, and this dot put equal to put. Okay. And inside the virus function, create one function display by using this keyword, this display, this display, and write the message console.log and this dot stay. Since virus is a constructor function, you can create an object for constructor function by using let keyword in JavaScript. Let, and object name is here COVID-19, new virus, and pass the message stay. Where to stay? Stay home, stay safe. And what to do? What to wear, what to put? Mask. So write message mask is mandatory. Mask is mandatory. Now object name is COVID-19 here, and call display function display, and then run this program. Constructor function 2.js cls cons node node constructor function 2.js and then put this dot display. So what to do if it is not accepting this? Write this dot display and here write function. As a function expression inside constructor function, we can write function expression. So this dot display equal to function. Now if you will execute, then display will come. See, stay home, stay safe. If you want to use arrow function, just you write here parentheses and make an arrow. So it will also work. It will also work. See here, stay home, stay safe. Okay. Once again, write console.log. This dot put. Okay, and this is an arrow function. Execute this, I mean run this program. Okay, great. So here run once again, you can see stay home, stay safe, and mask is mandatory. So this is how we learn constructor function, and inside that we make this dot display. And we can see function expression on an arrow function. If function is a constructor, we can create object for that. Here object is COVID-19. So hope it will help you to understand constructor function. Thank you for watching.